American Thomas Gilman is set to make his Olympic debut in the men's freestyle 57-kilogram division on August 4th. He may be looking forward to another date even more, thanks to some big news he received while away in Japan.
Making Team USA on the wrestling mat was a dream come true.
A little kid from Council Bluffs, Iowa, you know, I wasn't supposed to do anything crazy. I'm not really supposed to be here. But it just proves that, like, no matter how small or insignificant your hometown is or your family, your community, you know, if you put your mind to it, you can do anything.
Now, just days before that dream comes true in the red, white, and blue, he learned from his wife, Melissa, on Wednesday that another color will become extremely important.
My wife kept me updated, and we found out we're having a baby girl. So it's super exciting and super humbling, and I'm just super grateful.
Because of his training and the Olympics taking him to Japan, his wife's 20-week appointment was the first that Gilman has missed.
I'm becoming a man and going to start a family, so there's a lot more to work for and a lot more to fight for now.
With his wife's due date December 15th, perhaps the first gift from dad could be a precious medal he'll soon fight for.
It's been my dream forever. I do it. That's why I do it. It's for me. And I guess above that is to glorify God. But third on the list, I guess, would be for her now.
In Tokyo, I'm Justin Surrency.